Welcome back to another episode of Soul Aligned Success. Today I'm going to answer a question that came in regarding how to get clear on your life purpose. So if you've been following me for a while, you know that I talk about inner purpose and outer purpose and how we all have a shared inner purpose, and that is to ascend our soul. Everybody on planet Earth, if you are breathing right now or you're watching this video, you have a shared purpose with the rest of humanity, which is to ascend your soul. And regardless of where you're at on the spiritual awakening journey, whether it's conscious or unconscious, you are having a spiritual experience and you are on a spiritual path. Right? We all are, and we're all at different stages of that journey. And this is your inner purpose that we all share. Now, the outer purpose is the contribution that we're here to make. And the interesting thing is that when you come into alignment with your inner purpose and make your soul ascension journey the priority, your outer purpose will be revealed to you. It will become clear. It will find you as a result of you coming into alignment with your own self, with your own soul. What does this mean? It means you have a regular spiritual practice. You self-reflect, you meditate, you cultivate that observer witness, and you connect with the consciousness that is you, the one that's experiencing life through your senses right now, the one that's watching this video through your eyes. The witness behind that is the true essence of you, the consciousness that is you. And when you make that connection, your true soul connection, a priority, everything else falls into place. Your internal world reflects outward and creates your external world. So when you are in alignment with your inner purpose, your external purpose, your outer purpose will be a reflection of this. And you may already have a knowingness or a little spiritual breadcrumbs or an inkling of what your purpose may be around, or maybe not. Maybe there's zero clarity around what your life purpose is at this point. Either way, that really doesn't matter, but you will be led as you come into more soul alignment. Your soul is always speaking to you. So you may, like I said, already have nudges in a certain direction or a knowingness. And in order to get more clear on that, regardless of whether you're already, you know, being led down a certain path or not, regardless of the degrees of clarity you have around your life purpose right now, the number one thing that you can do is focus on your own soul ascension journey. Have a consistent spiritual practice that allows you to focus your awareness in the present moment and self-reflect and cultivate the observer witness, the silent witness within that is the essence of who you truly are. And so if you have any questions or comments about this, please drop them below the video wherever you're listening to this. I'd love to hear them. And if this resonates with you, it's no secret. Everyone that I work with that is building out their soul business and coming into alignment with their spiritual business and really sharing their gift and their message with the world, right? Everybody all the women that I work with, there's a common theme going on, and they are up-leveling their inner realities. They are stepping into more of an aligned place within their own beingness, right? They are stepping into their true authenticity, and they are really connecting on a soul level. And this is why I talk about building a soul-aligned business. What does building a soul-aligned business really mean? Building a soul-aligned business, just as a side note, means that you are coming from a place of inner alignment first and foremost. So that's just a little side note. If any of that interests you, then I welcome you to take my Soul Aligned Success Masterclass, which you can find the link below this video, wherever you happen to be watching it. And I will pop in with another episode for you really soon. Namaste.